Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2206, Replace Spaces with Empty. Hey, today's question from Frank in New Jersey. Frank is downloading this data over here in columns A through F. And see, question 4 is one where they can type in an answer, but we're not getting empty cells. Here's the length of F2. Instead of giving us empty cells, someone's mashing down the space bar. Like here they typed space, space. Here they typed space, space, space. Here just one space. Here's 6 spaces. And, you know, the whole goal here is we want to figure out how many of those have an answer. So we're going to look down here in the status bar where it says there's 564 answers to question 3 and 564. So it's counting those spaces. I want to replace those spaces with a truly empty cell. You know, and being Power Query week, I thought we could finish off with a simple one, and it's not behaving the way that I want it to behave. So, you know, you can try and write a formula out here, like the trim of F2, the trim of F2, and I can see here that that's going to end up with a zero length trim of F2, but if I try and Control C and then paste special values, I still end up with 563 answers. It's not truly getting rid of that cell, right? So here's what I'm going to come up with. Frank says he's currently doing this with a whole bunch of find and replaces where you have to choose find entire cells. You must look for, you know, 6 spaces and replace with nothing. Instead, I'm going to turn on the filters. I'm going to come here and uncheck select all, go all the way down to the bottom and choose this one thing called blanks, which amazingly chooses things that have 1 space, 2 spaces, 6 spaces, the whole thing. Once I have that, I select those cells, simply press delete. See, now all those lengths change. Clear the filters and go back, and now we have 547 answers minus the heading 546. So that's my way to replace those spaces with truly empty cells. All right, check out my new book, Mr. Excel Live, the 54 greatest tips of all time. Click the I in the top right hand corner for more information. Wrap up for today. Frank from New Jersey downloads data where the empty cells contain some number of spaces. I want those truly to be empty. I tried writing a formula like equal trim of F2, but paste values does not give us empty cells. And you can tell they're not empty because you can select the column and look in the status bar to get a count of how many there are. It'd be really nice if Excel would give us a null function that would truly return the empty cells. So my solution today, filter, choose blanks, select the whole returned range, and then press delete, delete being a fast way to delete the cell. If you want to try this yourself, and boy, if you have a faster way, please let me know in the YouTube comments. To download the workbook from today's video, visit the URL down in the YouTube description. I want to thank Frank for that question, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.